YouTube. It's Wavy Fitness coming at you with another workout video, and today I'm going to show you how to do pepper flies. Too many times I see people do this exercise wrong, so let me show you how to do it. First off, you want to adjust the height right here. You can bring it as low as you want, or you can bring it as high as you want. Typically, I always put it in the second to last hole, right? So I already have this bar adjusted. You got the two handles. I'm gonna start off with 20 pounds. That's the weight that's comfortable for me, the weight that's comfortable for you. I'm gonna show you how to get this form right. All right, I'm gonna grab the handle. I'm gonna put 1 foot forward, lean in, come up, and you squeeze the chest away. That's the most important thing, form. Too many times I see people do this. Like playing a weight around. Don't do that. Make sure you keep it tight and controlled. See how I'm squeezing that chest? Keep it tight. Make sure you control the weight. All right, and that's how you do a pepper fly. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments down low. Make sure you comment, like this video, subscribe. Hit me up on Instagram at Wavy Fitness. Wavy.